great thing about Nations Cup is these guys that all race locally in their country can come compete on a world stage.
Our strategy, of course, is try to win the race. It's not about one boat winning, it's about having both boats up in the top five.
Green flag! But he pushes too hard, and he power rolls just ahead of Al-Mansouri. Muhammad Al-Abidli barrel rolls toward the back of the field. There's a crash. Big battle for fifth between Malaysia and Brunei. They collide. He goes over. Was close for Pineo. And he barrel rolls out of the race. Abu Dhabi champions once again.